Grade 1, Los Alamitos Futurity. And they're off. Clean and even beginning. Dortmund began well, but firing line on the outside along with Mr. Z. Those two will go on with it, and Dortmund will sit back in third. No problem fourth through the opening furlong, and Bench Warrant is the early trailer. Into the first turn, and Mr. Z takes a very narrow lead with firing line keeping pace. Four lengths back, Dortmund gets the ideal setup in third. Then comes Bench Warrant fourth, about nine lengths off that pair. And no problem just outside of him, less than six furlongs to go. Mr. Z by a head. Firing line up alongside, Dortmund in the clear, a length and a half back third. Then comes No Problem fourth with seven to make up, and Bench Warrant is at the back. They're heading to the half mile pole, Mr. Z with firing line keeping him honest. Dortmund still two behind in third. No Problem is inched up just a bit on the inside fourth. Bench Warrant trails, they're heading to the 3/8 pole. Mr. Z starts to sneak away. Mr. Z opens up a length, firing line now comes right back at him. Dortmund still in hand third. These three are now battling it out as firing line has made his move. And he puts his head in front. Mr. Z, they've been 1-2 the entire journey. Dortmund's got a clear path. He's asked to get after them now. And then No Problem, they're heading to the 8th pole. Mr. Z, tenacious. Dortmund on the outside, and firing line is in between them. It's the race we've all been waiting for. Firing line has his nose in front. Mr. Z battles right back. Dortmund still a half length back third. Mr. Z, the experience. Dortmund on the outside with the brilliance. They're coming to the wire with firing line between them. Firing line or Dortmund. Photo finish. A thriller in the Futurity. Dortmund, firing line, and Mr. Z a long way back to Bench Warrant in fourth. What a race. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome into the winner's circle the undefeated Dortmund. Dortmund is a 2-year-old chestnut colt by Big Brown out of Our Josephina. Owned by Kaleem Shaw Incorporated. That's two wins back-to-back for Kaleem Shaw Incorporated. The winning trainer, Hall of Famer, Bob Baffert. Back-to-back wins for Bob Baffert, training double. And the jockey, Martin Garcia. That's a riding double, back-to-back wins for Martin Garcia. Dortmund was bred in Kentucky by Emily Gerlin Fojan. The running time, a new track record, a sizzling 1 minute 40.86 seconds.